In a positive move from the state government, train fares will be slashed in Victoria from March 31 as a state government initiative to help Victorians cope with rising costs of living and mortgage hikes comes into effect. A cap of $9.20 per day to travel anywhere in the state will be introduced. This is a welcome reprieve for commuters, with fares reaching as high as $92 return for some areas.